prime factorization. Two numbers that multiply is 160. 16 multiplied by 10 is 160. 16. 2 multiplied by 8. Here 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 2, 5 is a prime number, therefore here finish it. 8. 4 multiplied by 2. 4 is 2 multiplied by 2. Prime numbers, therefore, equal 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 2 exponent 5. 5 here 1 time exponent 1, therefore equal. Prime factorization.